Today we're visiting with a husband and wife, makers of traditional Mongolian boots. We're really going to look to capture the fine detail in their craftsmanship. This is a great opportunity to break out a micro lens. That's why the AFS Micro Nikkor 105mm f2.8G IF-ED with VR is the perfect lens for us to use today.
Wow, what an amazingly colorful little scene. So what catches your eye here?
Okay, right now I like the patterns over here and the colors.
Beautiful. Make sure your aperture is wide open. And what you should see, if you focus it correct, is that all of these beautiful colors back here will pop and you'll get a really soft, beautiful bouquet in the background. One of the great things about this lens is that we don't have to be right on top of our subjects. This is a 105mm lens, so we can still give her room to breathe, but get close in on her images.
Okay. I like how we can capture all the little details and come up really close and see even like the texture of all the material and everything.
When shooting micro images, it's really important to have VR on because any movement is exaggerated since we're so close to our subjects.
This lens has built-in VR.
Okay.
Which actually helps you to keep your photograph more stable.
Okay.
So make sure that's on.
Another thing I love about this lens is it has a silent wave motor. When we're getting close and composing our image, the motor's not making any noise. So we can keep shooting with our artist in here without disturbing her.